open to me the gates of righteousness, and I will go